Hey everyone, it's Joshua, and today I will be watching episode 3 of Don to Don. I will not be showing the episode on screen because of copyright, but you can sync the episode up with the timer at the bottom right corner of the video. And my episode will not have any logos at the start, it'll just go right into it. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Right. So, is she actually right? I'm gonna assume that this is Momo's grandmother, right? Here we go. Oh. Come on. Okaroon. Well, I see. Gotta throw that shot in there really quickly, huh? Here we go. I like her. Let's see how she deals with Turbo Granny. What am I? Oh, you know what? I think that's the garbage truck. It is garbage day. Trash day. Actually, is it trash day? Wait. Because Monday was a holiday, right? Normally it would be a day later, so maybe that's not what I'm hearing. I don't know. Right, Monday was a holiday, right? I'm not going crazy, am I? Alright, Granny versus Granny Clash, here we go. That's a barrier right there. She is cool. This is really Momo's grandma. Oh, Turbo Granny. Yeah, get it right. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Right? So how old is she supposed to be? Like, Okarun is gonna be fine, right? Oh, Momo. You okay? Which is crazy. Fake spirit medium. There we go. Oh, I know. See, he's fine. Oh. Oh. Now go in there and give him a hug. What are you waiting for, Momo? Well, and you're worried about him, right? Oh. Okay. Yeah. Yep. Hundred kilogram. Okay. Because of just how strong the spiritual power was. Ooh. Okay. Right, go up against a location-bound spirit. Yeah, okay. So we're gonna need that location-bound spirit fused together. All right. No. You want to be with him, right? Right. They just happen to have the same name. Oh. Go play tag with Turbo Granny. All right. Okay. Gods that live on this land. Okay. What's the coming guys where we live? I can't use these powers. Okay. Well, right. Yeah. I just know these two are going to be such a cute couple. All right, get to it. Okay. I think she's cool. Well, that. No. Yeah, okay. Oh, the glasses. Wow, what a surprise. Who would have guessed? And he's actually 27. Would you look at that? She was right. Food from ramen to curry. Who could have possibly seen that coming? Well, you have to do what you have to do. Oh. Yeah. Okay, an aura. Okay. Okay. Right. Okay. Right, I understand what you're saying. Right. She makes a good point there, since she can grab it, so. Okay. He's transformed. Okay, I know you don't want to watch it, but yeah. What is he supposed to do? Oh my God. Mom, all I said was Takakura Ken in it. Right. Yeah. I think she'll come up with a different option. But we'll see. Yeah.
Oh.
Jeez. Okay, Turbo Granny is terrifying. She really doesn't believe it. He really cares about her. Oh. Please protect those two. Yeah. Oh. That's right. There we go. This is going to be good. Let's hope they can take down Turbo Granny next episode. All right. Oh, what do we got at the end here? Yeah. Oh my gosh. Aw. Good point. Aw. She's so cute. Yeah, Turbo Granny. Kicking Turbo Granny's ass. Let's go. All right. That was episode 3 of Dondadon. I hope you enjoyed the reaction, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.